Ave Maria. Today I want to do a brief discussion on what happens after death. So death is the separation of the soul from the body. So the moment you die, your soul goes to the tribunal of the Most High Judge, that is Jesus. And depending on the state on which you have died in and what you did during your life, you can go to either of the three places. Number one is heaven. Number two is hell. Number three is purgatory. So this is called the particular judgment, which in which the soul is judged. So on the, there is what they call general judgment. When Jesus comes back to judge the living and the dead. And by living and dead, by the way, they don't mean those who will be still alive. They mean those who will be in heaven and purgatory. Those are the ones who are alive. Then the ones who are dead are those who are in hell. So when Jesus comes back, these souls will be rejoined to their bodies. So if you're in heaven, you're going to come back with a glorified body. You're not going to come back with the body that you have now. Eternal life is not a continuation of this life. You're going to have a body that is immortal, that does not suffer, does not grow old. It will be so beautiful. And if you're in hell, you're going to come back with a body that looks like an evil spirit. So you'll have a terrible body. You'll be looking like a demon. And then those in purgatory, purgatory will end at the last judgment. So everyone in purgatory will go to heaven after the general judgment. So the general judgment is where you will see how every action of yours affected every other person in this world. Now,